coming to you live from Sleyman Main Stadium in Terra Bay, home of the Mutanteers. This stadium is filled to capacity, and this crowd is feeling it.
Yeah, especially that guy with that sword in his back.
Well, what do you expect? It was free Saber Day for the Mutanteers. 1,000 fans get a rusty dull sword.
Pain, suffering, humiliation, and possibly a conga line. This game's gonna have it all. The Grim Bay Attackers battle the Terra Bay Mutanteers. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Welcome to another game day here on the MFL Network. Grim Blitzrow along with my partner, Brickhead Mulligan.
How you doing?
Great city, isn't it, Bricks?
Fantastic city. My motel even has free color TV.
Oh, that's nice.
An ice machine that works.
Wow.
There was police tape blocking the bathroom because of the photographers in there, but other than that, no complaints. They give you free jelly at breakfast, too.
Sounds like a real winner. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
A nice run there for 8 yards. Second down and two.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
Nicely done for a first down. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hey!
Pow! With the brain scrambler! And that'll bring up second and one. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Does anyone have a rule book? Because that sounds like he's making stuff up.
Spilling your food, idiot.
Second down and more. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. And there goes the ref. Too bad it was supposed to be his last game before he retired, Bricks.
Well, he's retired permanently now. At least he'll save some money on the retirement party.
Good point. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and ten. Oh, nice hit. That's the way you do it. Let him have it and then take it away. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, what a brutal hit! Third down and six. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. First down to seven. Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Quarterback passes for a touchdown. And look how happy that little demon is after that score.
Ooh, that means he won't drag any souls into the pit of hell for at least another 3 hours. Demons are so moody.
Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. You have got to be kidding me. My sister could have made that kick. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. They're going to be able to return this one. And it's first and 10. First and 10. Second down and a lot. QB is saying his prayers. Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole up here. Talking to you.
And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot eight.
Oh, with the brutal hit. Second down and 4. Oh, nice hit. Third down and 6.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
Man, what a hit that was. First and 10. And he zips that one in there for a touchdown. They want more points, so they're going for 2. Screwed up that play, Bricks.
I'd never had a chance, Grim. Never had a chance.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. And there's an 8-yard catch.
Chipping away with those medium passes. I like it. Like a patient prison break.
Second down and 2. Quarter one comes to an end. If they don't get it together, this game is going to turn into a rout. Second down and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Let me tell you, getting shot is no joke. I used to wear triple wolf socks, slide around on a shag carpet for 8 hours.
And whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
It's a time warp dirty trick. The last play is erased. How did they do that?
Did they go 88 miles per hour? Just asking.
And he just wrestles away from that tackle. Third down and forever. They just made up a whole lot of field in a hurry with that pass play.
And I just made up a new name for a sandwich.
Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two. Eight.
Oh, with a punishing hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And the quarterback calls a sonic blaster.
It's a touchdown.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Oh, he almost broke that one wide open.
Hey, speaking of breaking one wide open, who's sitting on the oil rig about to blow? Hey, smells like an oven baked porta-john in here. We're a freaking fracking accident waiting to happen. Don't nobody light a match.
And the ground game is starting to soften up the defense. First down. And it's first and ten. Was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Second down and nine. Oh, what a brutal hit! First down and three. Just a shitty pass to absolutely no one. Second and three. We know this quarterback likes to play with soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls.
That's a lot of balls,
man. Don't touch it with eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, pal?
Third down and five. Snags it for six. Touchdown! Touchdown! Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Chokes.
Yeah, he's a choker.
He's a midnight smoker.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
When defensive players go berserk, they've been known to rip the heads off of enemy players. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckle.
First and ten. Oh, he took a leap and had the ball knocked out. Fumble.
He's got a case of fumbleitis.
Second down and five. And the defense calls the thunderclap dirty trick. Man, that's gotta hurt. First and ten. He runs it for three. The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. Second down and seven.
No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
You know, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten.
Not one.
That's a catch for a 1-yard gain. That's not going to do it, fellas. And he takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just going to take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
Hot one, hot two.
Explode, and the defensive player got blown to bits. Third down and nine.
Let's consult at least 72 pages of...
They stopped the clock, but they only have one timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have nine.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do. And then some good old-fashioned downhill running as he picks up 9 yards on the play. That's it. That's their last timeout. It's them against the other team and the clock.
That doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
Hot one, hot two.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and ten.
You can't keep a good mutant down.
And he picks up 8 yards on a strong run. Second down and two. Boom! Third down and six.
Hot one.
He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. Well, this kick is no guarantee.
Sure it is. If he misses, he's fired. Guaranteed.
A miss. Looks like the QB had some issues with the ball placement.
Spikes out. Spikes out. How many times do you have to tell that idiot QB to hold the ball with the spikes out?
Well, that is one big mutant sandwich down there. One guy's definitely toast.
That's what you call a club sandwich, Grim.
Second time out, but they are running out of time.
A bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me this. And this guy is making a name for himself tonight with a pickup of about 10 on that play.
Hey, he makes up a name for himself every night. That's how he stays ahead of the bounty hunters. He's smarter than 50 states.
The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? Huh? We're going to go to a striptease show. Where are we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit.
Hey, man, you see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die.
Take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
First down and nine. Brain scrambler. Hey, Prince, check the rule book. Is that a penalty?
Why would I have the rule book?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
First down and five. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho-ho! Crowd's loving it. First and two. And he runs it in for the touchdown.
No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Pow! With the brain scrambler. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. First and ten. Call that about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Hot one.
And he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play.
Seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
No, why go for one when you can go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one. Oh.
And he runs it in for an easy 2 points. The momentum in this game may be shifting.
Oh, those are just my balls.
Hey, thanks for sharing, Bricks.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a frog in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. First and ten. How do you like your defense is cooked? The ball carrier is saying, well done!
Bang, baby, bang!
Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him! The ten! It's a touchdown!
Take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about?
Well, the should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. He just got crushed. And it's first and ten. Come on, man. You got to catch that.
I don't catch anything, Grim. I'm retired.
Second down and ten. And he picks up about six on the play. Third and four.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Caught for the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
That's a four-yard gain. Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, he does have some turkey skin grafted on his backside from that bad burn he had last year.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
And then, my friends, is why the world hates kickers.
I kind of feel sorry for him.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and ten. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Second down and ten. Down and the punter is warming up. And he was steering a pick six but dropped the interception.
And that's why he's on defense, schmuck.
Quarter three comes to an end, but this game is far from over and will be decided in the final quarter. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. He Boom, that one. Let's see if they can get a return.
They just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says we'll take it. And it's first and ten. First and ten. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had so long today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the QB might as well just bury himself. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. The offense has it. That was a... He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after three.
They usually stop me after three, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you think.
Second down and seven. Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole.
And that'll bring up third down and seven. When the coach said the offense was going to be explosive this week, he meant it literally. And they'll line up for the punt here. Should move him back. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my offseason.
And it's first and ten. And that's how you shock the monkey. Thunderclap. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. That previous play never happened because the defense called a time warp dirty trick and transport their offense back in time.
It's just a jump to the left.
And a step to the right.
First and ten.
That hit didn't cripple him. It certainly left skid marks.
Second down in a very lot. That was a good throw, assuming he was aiming for the ground. Third down and, well, good luck.
You know what? I'm the greatest, I tell you.
You know, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. And this guy couldn't hit the side of a fallout shelter. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and ten.
first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a cop or wasn't home.
And that'll bring up third down and 7. Just follow the bloody footprints to the new line. That's a first down. First and 10. And he picks up maybe 4 on that play. Second down and 6. And into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's more of a downers guy than a speed thing, friend. He's running from his game, which is clear.
And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. First and 10.
Hey, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? Well, you're mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
Second down in a mile. And they brought him to a dead stop, literally. Oh, man. Pow, with the brain scrambler. Third down, and the punter is warming up. Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first time out.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the refs some cash.
And it's first and 10. Oh, look at this guy. Down pass play, nets them 7 yards.
Oh, no. I got the hiccups again. What are you supposed to...
The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just cock-blocked the clock.
Second and 3. Man, guys like a freight train. Nice pickup there for a first down. And that'll be their final timeout. And it's first and 10. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Second down and 10.
Burners
after that. third down and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery.
Nobody likes to watch that happen to a ref.
Yeah, you got that right, Brickhead. They'd rather be down there in the field doing it themselves. A lot more fun.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
I am so confused.
Oh, great pass on that play. They caught the defense napping. They've got to pick up the first down here, or it's game over. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Yo, man, nobody can touch you with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. And then, my friends, is why the world hates kickers.
I kind of feel sorry for him.
Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick.
I thought they were going to do some sort of chorus line.
Oh, and that kick to his highlight reel. That was perfect. And since he's a kicker, that brings him up to a one-hole highlight. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Quinn? Aren't we all?
Well, that's the end of his day. Looks like he had a bad case of the worms.
First down! I see this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the...
The Mutineers deliver a bloody good win for the Terror Bay. It was quite a nail-biter today. They came up big with a one-point win to seal the victory. Who wants wings?
I do. Make them extra spicy. I like it when they come out hotter than when they go in.
Oh, no. Please don't. You know, he lives on my shoulder, and it's gonna get messy.
I'm buying. Let's listen to the MVP. Maybe he wants some wings, too. Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment.